We're going to start by factoring the first fraction. So in the numerator, we are going to have 3x minus y times 5x plus 8y. The denominator, we will have 13 times x plus y. We're going to factor this numerator of the second fraction, so we have 13 times x plus 3y. In the denominator, we are going to have 5x plus 8y times x minus 3y. Now we can simplify. Our final answer is going to be 3x squared plus 8xy minus 3y squared all over x squared minus 2xy minus 3y squared.